My name is Valerie Flores and I'm the head nurse in Ferris ISD. One of the most important things to do to stop the spread of the coronavirus is to wear your mask over your nose and your mouth. Other things you can do is stay 6 feet apart from each other, wash your hands with soap and water frequently, do not high five or shake hands with other people, and do not share food and drink with others. If you're sick, stay home and go to the doctor. We would like to educate our students on how to stay healthy in Ferris ISD.